At 12:05, we're following some breaking news. The Louisiana Department of Health says there is an alarming jump in severe pregnancy outcomes because of the fourth surge of COVID and the Delta variant. They said all of the mothers were not vaccinated. Specifically, the state says there were more than a dozen cases. Six mothers died, 10 babies died. Dr. Joseph Kander said more COVID-related maternal and fetal deaths have been reported during the Delta surge than they saw during any other time of the pandemic in our state. He says this is a tragic reminder of the vulnerability pregnant individuals, as well as their children, how vulnerable they are to this highly contagious